Hi, and welcome to the Waze Map Editor, the place to make an impact on the Waze map. Editing a house number is super easy and simple, and ultimately will help your potential customers, guests, or the delivery person arrive faster and easier. First, on your desktop, log into the Waze Map Editor. Type the address you want to edit in the address bar. For optimal results, include the relevant city and country. Hit Enter. Click on the correct search result. The map is now centered around that address. Second, click on the map layers icon and make sure house numbers is selected. Next, zoom into the map until you see the house numbers around each location, zoom level 19 and above. Hover over the house number you want to edit and click the pencil icon. If you don't see the pencil icon, it means that you don't have permission to edit this location. If you want, you can ask an experienced editor to do it for you by clicking on the share icon and then on open sharing options. Select request a map update and click share. If you do see the pencil icon, click on it and enter the correct number. To avoid errors, make sure that the house number is placed in the right order, that it is on the right side of the street, and that it doesn't include symbols. You can also drag and drop the number to better reflect the location of the property. Now that you're done, hit save, and that's it. To add a new house number, click on the street itself, and then click Edit House Numbers, or hit the H key. If this option is grayed out, it means that you don't have permissions and should request a map update through the share icon. Click Add House Number, and then click on the required place on the map. Add the number in the required location, and hit Enter. Click Save, and you're done. Congratulations! As soon as it goes live, your edit to the Waze map will impact other Wazers. Thank you for your contribution, and see you in your next edit.